It is kind of hard. There's just so many factors. Father God, just help.
I'll tell you a story about a girl I once knew, who grew up in Jersey, but to Cali she flew. We lost touch for a moment, or maybe a year. Always carried a memory between both my ears. She was bright, funny, always wanted the best, put a smile in my history. And I said before she left, there'll be time to catch up with you. Maybe over coffee or a quick bite to eat when you're 22. So I'll take a little moment to say I really, really miss you. And I'll be really honest, you would never wanna thought we'd lose. So I'll take a little moment to say I really, really miss you. And now we really can undo the time we coulda, shoulda used. So I'll tell mom and dad I love them, 'cause forever's not far if tomorrow's not coming. You would ask for advice on who you should date. I said Ricky might be immature for his age. I remember how hard it was for you to grow up. Everyone had opinions on how you should look. They said cut off your bangs or wear shorter skirts. But through seasons of change, you never forgot your worth. A heart of a woman and faith like a child. I bet heaven is loving you. I bet you make Jesus smile. So I'll take a little moment to say I really, really miss you. And I'll be really honest, you were never one I thought we'd lose. So I'll take another moment to say I really, really miss you. And now we really can undo the time we coulda, shoulda used. So I'll tell mom and dad I love them, 'cause forever's not far if tomorrow's not coming. Christina, your life was worth living. So I'll take a little moment to say I really, really miss you. And I'll be really so I'll tell mom and dad worth living. Yes, this life is worth living.
Okay.